fallen down from grace a few too many times. But I find holy redemption when I put this car in drive, roll the windows down and turn.
I feel like I'm the only person in the world, besides my mother, that still gets lost while using a GPS. So I'm turning into my mother.
Thomas, there it is. Ha, Sophia!
She wants a suck on finger.
My finger is in a mountain lion's mouth.
Yeah.
And not many people can say that.
No, this is insane.
She's ready to start.
I don't think there are any bugs in North Dakota.
They're all dead on our car.
Jeez.
All right, here we go. Empty stomach cardio, heavy training, heavy diet is in session. Motivation, ready to rock it. Join me, here we go. Aye, aye.
Just let me say happy 4th of July. And I just want to say I just bought this bottle of Goose, and at 47 years old, I just got carded. There you go. Do I look 18 to you? Or 19? 20? What is the legal drinking age in the States? I'm from Canada. 18 it is. Happy 4th of July.
Happy July 4th, 2018.
It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen a hot chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yeah.
Hey guys, I'm in Seattle for the Special Olympics 2018 Games. It's the 50th year anniversary, I believe. I'm honored to be here. I believe the athletes inspire all the WWE superstars. Sorry, I got cut off. I believe that the athletes inspire all the WWE superstars, and they get to showcase their abilities, their unlimited potential, and they are spearheading the inclusion revolution. And I'm here to tell all the athletes to remember.
It's Canada Day, and you know what I thought we could do on Canada Day?
What's that?
I thought you and I could both woo.
Oh, God. All right, let's do it.
One, two, three. Woo!
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I'm getting ready to do a little barbecuing. So I'm going to rip off what I saw in Bon Appetit the other day. They did their version of the Smash Burger. So I'm going to give it a spin. Stay tuned. Basically, what I'm saying is don't give up on your dreams. Simple. In case your dreams don't work out, barbecue other stuff. Just in case. But it did work out. So I don't even really need this. Does anybody want this? Anyone want to come over? Huh? Huh? Okay. You?
Wherever I am in South Dakota for the show tonight is looking promising for a good drive to Bismarck, North Dakota. So that'll be fun. They're just predicting hail and probably tornadoes and whatever else. Well, figured out I'm in Rapid City for the show tonight. I am sitting in my car waiting because it's hailing now, and an ice cube to the head does not sound really fun. So I'll just see what happens. Cookie, tell me how much you miss me. Apparently not at all.
All right, look at these ugly ASS shoes.
Why don't we ask? Let's ask Liv. Are they ugly? Do you like them?
I like them.
She likes them.
I got toe shoes.
These ugly ass shoes.
Why are we? Why are swamp.
Look at these ugly ass shoes.
Those are fucking Kanye. Yeah,
yeah, dude, they're fucking Yeezys, dude. She don't get it, dude. Chain up.
Someone fucking. Well, because whoever. Whoever got fooled into paying $260 for those. What do you mean, leave him alone?
No more bullying. No,
oh, I'm not bullying him. I'm a nice guy. I give my friends sweets. Look at these ratchet shoes. Okay, you become more ratchet every second.
Don't eat cereal like that. There's no milk.
There's no thinking outside the box.
ratchet lunch, ratchet shoes.
What's up? It's the SmackDown Women's Champion, Carmella, and today I am taking over the Champ Sports Snapchat for Sneaker Watch, so don't miss it. As always, Champs hooked your girl up with some cool stuff like this amazing waist bag. And they also hooked it up with this dope hat and a jersey. And it's blue, so it matches my title, and it's good for SmackDown Live, so it's fabulous. And they hooked me up with some dope Eric Order 1 Hyper Royals, which is perfect because royal, I'm the princess of Staten Island. It's all fabulous. So today's a crazy day at SmackDown Live. I have so much going on and I have all this dope stuff. I gotta go put it on. So I'll catch you guys in a little bit and check it back for the whole fit. Okay. Shout out to Champs for hooking your girl up. Looks so fabulous. I love all my stuff. But SmackDown goes live in a few minutes, so I gotta go. And don't miss it. It's gonna be fabulous. Ah!
I've got a lot of people to prove wrong and a lot of fans to prove right, and I've been building momentum and that continues tonight. Peyton Royce, I'm gonna beat you and I'm gonna break your arm.
And for some reason, I bought this. Drago, get out of the sink.